Hello everyone, my name is Violet and I'm a graduate student from Dr. Eva Turley's lab. My project focuses on investigating the mechanism of a preventative measure for basal cell carcinoma. So what is BCC? It's the most common form of skin cancer, affecting 4.3 million individuals worldwide. It's primarily caused by prolonged UVB exposure and the tumors arise from the stem cells in the epidermis. Interestingly, atypical activation of sonic hedgehog signaling is essential for BCC initiation. Recently, a glycosaminoglycan named hyaluronan, or HA, has been reported to confer tumor resistance in naked mole rats. To investigate the tumor-resistant properties, we incorporated HA into a topical cream called HAPE and applied it onto the skin of UVB-exposed mice. Previously, we found HAPE promotes HA co-formation around keratinocytes and prevent detectable tumor initiation. Here, we aim to identify the mechanism of HA-mediated tumor resistance and hypothesized that elevated epidermal HA suppresses hedgehog signaling and prevent UVB-induced DNA damage. We found a near-complete suppression of hedgehog activation in the epidermis, as demonstrated by the significant reduction of patch 1 and glean 1 expression. Surprisingly, HAPE does not protect the cells from DNA damage, rather it enhances apoptosis in specific keratinocytes within the hair follicle and the interfollicular epidermis where the cancer-initiating stem cells are located. So, how does all of this translate into a clinical setting? These results provide evidence of a new mechanism for HA-mediated tumor resistance and implicates HAPE as a promising prophylactic that can reduce BCC-associated morbidity rates. Moreover, HAPE can be repurposed for other cancers that are also involved with atypical hedgehog signaling. In the end, I hope you find this project as interesting as I do, and thank you for your time and consideration.